If you notice your sheath bunching up, and this might be a little harder to show on camera, but there's going to be this sort of, you know, like rough, bumpy feel to the rope. This is an indication that the sheath is starting to slip on that part of the rope, and that might be an indicator that there's damage to the core inside or a weakness in the sheath. And that might also be a good reason to retire the rope or chop off the part that's damaged.